Hi there and welcome to another educational video of UPDF. Today in this video, we will help you to learn how to edit a fillable PDF form on Windows. Therefore, to begin with, the process. Let's first make sure that you have downloaded and launched the latest version of UPDF on your Windows. If you have not done this yet, check out the link in the description. Once you have launched the UPDF on your Windows, then now it's time to understand the process of how you can edit fillable PDF forms on Windows. Import the fillable PDF form you want to edit in the UPDF by selecting the Open File option in the main window. Now go to Edit Form, select the fillable parts in blue and double click on it to open the property settings. Here you can edit fillable PDF forms, general settings, styles, and action. Once the editing is done, you can save this PDF on your computer and share it with the respective person. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.